Says now, change your aim. See, I believe our aim has been too low. I believe that we have only focused on making it. We only focused on getting through the storm or the trouble. Many times all of our church services, and we gathered in church just to get through the storm. But that's not what God created you for. He created you for more than that, so we have to readjust our aims.